Hey friends, so this video shows how to start a shell in Docker Alpine container. So let me create a Alpine container. So I'm going to run this command docker run -it -rm means remove the container when I exit, the name of the image, then the shell ash. Right now Alpine tab support only two type of shells, ash and sh. You can see it has opened the shell. So now we can execute the command here. This is the one way, or you can try this. Instead of ash, you can use sh. See, it's working. Or you can directly give sh instead of giving slash bin sh, you can give simply sh or ash. This way also it will work. So Alpine does not support bash, so you have to use ash or sh. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe my channel, please like and share the video.